The back corner there by the Hobby Wing banner.
Alright, I'm not
going
to try to hand it. Actually, Vince, it worked out pretty good. Maybe I'll do the same thing again.
Here we go.
Whole shot.
Smile, laugh, race on the toe.
I can't do it again.
Ole! Undrill loves giving away that first corner. This is such a fun layout. Thank you, Roger Sine, for putting in such a cool layout.
First place, followed by final driver Shane in second place.
Alright, so base out of one. He's got a faster time than Brandon. Under the two, Darren Brandon.
I'm going to left. The top drivers are Duncan in first place, followed by final time.
Watch out, back jump.
Oh, down front, down front, down front.
All right, so right now it's Vince, Robert, Darren, Brandon, followed by Terry, Duncan, Anthony, and Josh. Good quarter marksman there going on tonight. Man, it's at an 18.403 now, almost a 19 lap run.
Two
minutes left.
Final driver
here
on second place, followed by
Darren. So Vince and Undrill are holding the lead. So Vince has just got to keep it together. They'll have the overall tonight. So the purple car is...
Straight, go inside, straight, go inside.
The purple car is your leader. So when he comes up on you, Terry Brown will be the first one he comes up on. There's a little Brandon.
The top driver in first place, followed by final driver
in
second place.
There you go. So now I'll be coming up on Brandon next. Straight away, go inside, inside on the straight. All clear. 30 seconds left, so Vince is coming through. There you go, that's one way to do it.
Top
drivers are in first place, followed by final driver here in second place, followed by Darren Smith in fifth place. 15
seconds.
15 seconds. 1 second. There we go, finish your laps. Vince takes the win.
Woo! Watch the straight. Woo! That was close, car.
So Vince takes the overall tonight.
The race is completed.
That was crazy.
One more race.